Joe DeBlasio for the Varsity Sports Network at Mount St. Joe. I'm not in any trouble, but I am in the principal's office, Dave Norton, and it's a different setting for you and I to be together, Dave, because for 38 years, you've been out there on the baseball field, 7 as JV coach and 31 as the varsity coach, over 600 wins, followed you for a long time, seen many of your victories and your championships. As we talked earlier, I know your first win here at the JV level was on Slenz Field. Your last win was at the end of the regular season last year when you beat Spalding, which I think was 5-3, and it got you into the playoffs, I remember. Now, you're in the principal's office. Jody Harris has the team. We've talked to him a little bit. And talk about the emotional pull you must have within to want to be out there on the field, because 38 years, let's face it, it's a long time.
Yeah, it's a little upsetting not to be out there, but I did pick a good year not to do it with the weather.
You sure did.
Snow and the ice, and they've had a real hard time just finding places to practice. But I still miss it. I've peeked out the window and looked down the street and walked through the building and kind of looked out and see what I could find. I was watching some of the players on the parking lot. I want to try to stay away for right now. I don't want to step on any toes. It's a new head coach, and Jody Harris knows that. But kids ask me every day, Mr. Norton, why aren't you out there coaching? Well, I have another job to do. So it's tough. It's very tough. I'm not going to say that it's easy.
Well, I can imagine. Now, Jody's probably, whether you look over his shoulder or not, he's been at your side for 27 years over here. So it's not going to be a surprise when you go down there and, you know, when he saw you at the basketball games. And by the way, congratulations on another BCL championship and a conference championship with Pat Clatchy and Phil Booth and Jalen Adams and Jordan McNeil and Kyle Doran and Doc Barnes and everybody along the way there. Just a great run. But this is supposed to be a baseball interview about you not being on the field. So Jody's not going to probably be averse to you going down there and hitting some fungos and doing whatever. But back to your other point real quick, nobody's been out for the most part except Coward Hall,
right,
and your lacrosse guys are out today because they were able to get the turf shoveled here.
Right.
The guys that are coming back for him, he's got Peter Solomon, and he's got Rowan, and he's got Pat's son, Clark Clatchy, mm-hmm. and he's got Stoll. He's got a lot of talent. That's what you're going to probably miss because you brought those guys along. Talk about what you think that team's capable of this year.
Well, they're capable of winning it. They're going to have plenty of sticks in the lineup, including the arms up on the mound, and good defense. And if you have the pitching and defense, the hitting can come along with it. So they're going to be in the running. I don't want to put any pressure on them, but it was a great team to coach last year, especially you had lots of younger kids mixed in with the other kids, and they're ready to have a very successful season.
David, I greatly appreciate you coming on. I know how hard it must be to not be out, but nobody's out in the weather, as you said. And when I see you at the games, I might be just slipping over to still interview you. You know, you'd be one of them post-game commentators now.
Love to do it, yeah. In fact, we might even broadcast the games, and I might be doing some of the play-by-play. Who knows?
That sounds like that would be a lot of fun. But I wish you the best with the rest of this spring, and I'll see you on the field. And good luck with everything.
Thank you very much, Joe.
Thank you, David.